Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are about to descend. So I guess would be the third level of Vault 15. Action aborted. Why does it say action aborted? Why was it action aborted? You successfully sling the rope onto and down the elevator shaft. Okay. Ooh. Let's see what treasures await us here. And dangers. Look at all those bones. Oh! We've got a pig rat. I think I might want to try my aim shot here. Should I shoot it in the groin? I'll shoot it in the groin. Haha. Pig rat was critically hit in the groin for 11 hit points. A serious wound is inflicted. Pig rat was killed. That was brutal. That was rather brutal, I have to say. I have, what, 2 points left? Yep, he's coming. I was wondering if he would. Come on, Ian, earn your keep, will you? Only 75% here. Not liking those odds too much. I'm assuming that an unaimed shot is at the body anyway. But I'll hit the body. Six hit points. Good man. Oh, he hit him in the left leg. Okay. As usual, these things have nothing on them. How sad. How sad can you be? What's in here? This looks like a large creature can hide in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, another pig rat? He just looks bigger than the others. He does look bigger, doesn't he? Pig rat. Pig rat. It just looks bigger. It looks like a bear. I'm glad we don't use action points to change from single to aim shot. I think it's called aim shot. Oh, I can't. Oh, wait. Here we go. Left leg, right leg. Let's go for the body again. And hit him for 6 hit points. It looks quite formidable. I'd rather get a little bit away from him. Let's see if you enjoy this, he says. He's not dead, right? Where is he? Maybe I just can't. Oh, here he is. The body again. Oh, greater mole rat. Wait. I literally can't see him now, anyway. I have to reload now? There we go. Now I'll reload. I Squeak! Hard to believe a little thing like that would say squeak. Now I see greater mole rat. Okay. Maybe there was another mole rat in front of that one? She looks severely wounded. Oh, did I shoot him? Ian was hit for 7 hit points. Oh my god, I'm sorry, Ian. Okay, I'm just gonna leave you to it. I'm sorry. He looks wounded. I don't see severely wounded, but I'm gonna stop shooting in any case. At least until we clear this doorway. Dead. I still can't do anything. We're in the doorway. A dead pig rat. Alright, let's get in there. So we can... Let's exit... Oh, we are exiting combat. Oh, I have to tell him to move, don't I? Yeah, that was a bad thing, him getting in the way. Step aside, please. Oh, excuse me. Pig rat. Nothing. Where's the... The giant rat. You know this to be the meeting room for the vault, where the emergency supply cabinet would be, is buried under tons of rock. How can I get at the other rat? Maybe if I move over here? Greater mole rat. Figured it might have something on it. Nope. Alright. At least you think the bones are animal. A very large pile of bleached bones. You cannot determine the species of the dead critters. There is something there, though. Large pile of rocks. Rocks. Cave wall. I'll take this then. 10 millimeter AP. Armor piercing. Okay, cool. So I'm assuming this is all, like, automatically stacking. This is, yeah, full metal jacket rounds. I have quite a bunch of armor piercing. I still have plenty of this jacket at Hollow Point. Which I think is what we have currently in this. Yep. Alright, we have plenty still. Good to hear it. I was wondering if you were running low. Not wondering too badly, of course, because I would have checked. Are these? This must be on the other side, then. Let's see if there's anything else to see here. More bones. I can't go further this way, can I? No. Oh! I didn't see you there. You were just waiting out this whole battle. Yeah. Death. Let's check out these lockers. Shouldn't it be for slaying your opponents without being hurt? I guess because it didn't have a chance to go. This time I might get it. Because it tried to hit me and it missed. No, still... Oh, well, I have to end combat. Still doesn't say that. Okay. We got a something over there. It looks like a nightstick or something. What we got in this locker? What is this? Ooh, we got frag grenades! And dynamite! Sweet! Loving it! Nice. explodes on impact. Oh, I guess we... I looked at that? I thought you had to do that in inventory. Well, I will look at it now. A high explosive consisting of nitroglycerin mixed with the absorbent substance Kisselger includes a timer. Weighs 5 pounds. Sweet. Frag grenades. A generic fragmentation grenade contains a small amount of high explosives. The container itself forming most of the damaging fragments. Explodes on contact. Minimum strength 3. It weighs 1 pound. Awesome. We are finding some awesome things. Really enjoying. And still got this other locker. Here we've got... ooh. A 10mm submachine gun. Give me that. And... 10mm jacket of hollow point. Which I think is the same as this, right? Yeah, so we just got more. Always welcome. Blop! Got almost 100 of those rounds. Nice. I am very happy now. H&K MP9 submachine gun, 10mm variant. A medium-sized submachine gun capable of single-shot and burst modes. Minimum strength 4. It has 30 out of 30 shots of 10mm jacket of hollow point. It weighs 7 pounds. Sweet. Pistol. Damage 5 to 12. Range 25. I think we can also go... I thought because also... Here we go. We can reload. Well, that's dumping ammo. This is removing ammo. I remove the ammo, literally, from that. Okay. 5 to 12, range 25. Let me see the others. This one here. Right? Yeah, I guess this is just... Wait, I think we have to exit first. 5 to 12 range... Alright. Okay, don't know, I guess we can just... We got a pillar? I guess we can just fire in burst mode. Is he reloading? The vent is very damaged and cannot be repaired. A support pillar. Surprised we can see all this stuff. Not being there. Look at me with my badass gun. What are you, mole rat? Forty-six percent. Still. I missed. Action points are also 5. Pig rat. Seems kind of overkill, right? I missed. I'll try and make this quick, he says. Oh! Well, let's help him out, because... If I hit control... That's as far as I can move in this round, and also shoot. I missed. How's he doing? Wounded. Just regular wounded, not severely wounded. What I'm hoping is if he gets the severely wounded, then I will heal him, right? Yeah, I'm not surprised I missed. Try and get a little closer. Oh! He's beating up on something in there. Oh, he killed it. Alright. Still missed. Okay, gonna get a little closer here. Oh, he's attacking things over there now. Ian, focus, will ya? Am I just not as good as this? Like, at this? I figured it would miss. Ian was hit for 2 hit points, and then he killed that, okay. Ending my turn. I'm monitoring his progress here. I'm gonna move forward and attack. Nice. Okay. Let's help him out. He's just shooting things randomly. Attacking everything. He's got some foes left. As far as I can move anyway. Which I guess is 7 points. I can move one more. Oh, he's running back over to me. What's up, guy? He looks wounded, okay. And I looked at these things. Right, okay. We got some goodies. Well, let's go in and kill this one then. It's in my turn. I'm in combat with, I don't know. I was hit instead of Pig Rat. Okay. Thanks, Ian. I am moving out of your way. Now he did it to me. Ian missed. Wouldn't mess with me, damn it. I'm gonna kick your ass, he says. Can we leave combat now? Apparently not. Well, let me follow him. I'll stay behind him. What do we see? Something about delicate equipment. How do I see that again? What is this? That's options, inventory. Oh, it switches my weapon. I missed it. Damn it. Something about delicate equipment. Ian reloads a 10mm pistol. He will not leave combat. Apparently he just wants to kill these things right now. But he'll turn with his back facing. Okay. Let me try to go on and help him, then. I'd really rather just end combat, look around. You'll try and make it quick. Okay, what are you doing in there? Where are you going? You loser! Okay, he called the rat a loser and then walked past that one. What is up with you, man? Isn't that what's still alive? It is. Can I get it in sight without... Nope. I don't think so. Nope, I can't see it from where I am. Gotcha. Can we end combat? Apparently not. What do you want to kill now? There's just two more, I see. He's trying to make it quick. He's on a rampage over here. Okay, I'm gonna try to follow him. Ian's rampage. He's all the way up there. Or in there. I'm not sure what he sees. What he's going after. I can't keep up with the guy. Now what? Oh, you know, I've hit... Okay. I hit end turn, but I've been hitting end turn this whole time, and it's been ending combat. This time I specifically had to use end combat. We just earned 450 experience, though. Thanks, Ian. Computer is broken. Computer is not functioning. Broken. There's nothing unusual about this chair. Or that chair. Let's look over here. Broken. Okay. Back over here. So Ian's rampage was my fault, I guess. Almost no fresh air is coming from this vent. As opposed to the other vent, where it said no fresh air is coming. I have to get closer for that. First aid book. I got a book? A study book on the concepts and practical use of first aid skills. Much of the information is pre-war, however, it is still applicable to most in-the-field practices and skills. It weighs 2 pounds. I don't suppose I can use this. No. Okay. That'd be cool if I can use it to, you know, for skill increase or something like that. Locker. Well, that's out there. Wait, wait. No. Come back. Just want to make sure there's nothing else here. And there isn't. Computer not functioning. Okay. I thought that thing was on this side. I'd rather not run willy-nilly. These are where they think there's some rats here still have to be killed. And here they come. See, this time combat ended. Even though, aren't there more? Oh no, there's just one over there. Alright, never mind. Yet the other time there was nothing in sight, and I couldn't end combat. Literally, combat would not end. The Indian was just standing there doing nothing. I mean, I don't know. What about this? Wall? No. Oh, let me get out of his way. Ah, 5 action points needed. I'm gonna move further out of Ian's way. That was a good idea. He was killed. Okay. So we don't have more descriptions. I was gonna say we got blood over there, but that's because of the rat. The monitor screen is cracked and destroyed. Broken. Here's a locker. What do we got? 44 Magnum full metal jacket. Sweet. All. Oh, this. Wait. It says 20. I have 2 here. I guess I got it all? That was weird. It says 20 here, but I can only move 2. You got me, man. I guess there's nothing else here. We just leave and go back up. A brick of ammunition, 44 Magnum caliber, full metal jacket. It weighs 2 pounds. Well, maybe it's 20 rounds in each brick of ammunition. Possibly. Now we're done? That's it? Why can't I leave? Oh, I have to close this? I literally can't move till I close it. Okay. Why can't I move? Okay, I had to step away from the locker first. Oh, wait. I didn't get this? Oh, a crowbar. Cool. Got a crowbar. Still can carry more. A very solid and heavy piece of steel with a hooked wedge, specially designed to exert leverage. Or pound heads. Minimum strength 5, weighs 5 pounds. Alright. No, that's really it. Huh? I wonder if I... a doorway with rocks blocked. I wonder if I can use the dynamite here. And I normally wouldn't save before. Maybe that's a way out. I assume there's a timer. Yeah, I'm not gonna save. I hate doing it that way, though. Use the dynamite. Why does it tell me action aborted? Did I put it there? No, I still have it. I can't do that? How about on the doorway? This is the doorway. Wait. I can't do anything there. Action aborted. Am I supposed to use the other key or something? Oh, hold on. Wrong thing. Apparently I can't do that. Alright, what about the crowbar? I mean, maybe there's just nothing else to see here. It says action aborted. Anything else I can do? Frag grenade? Action aborted. I don't think. I guess we can't do that. And though I wonder it, because one time we tried to attach the rope to the elevator and it said that action was aborted. Kind of seems like the clever kind of thing they would put in there, doesn't it? I put dynamite here instead? No. Oh, alright, I don't know. Maybe I'm pressing something wrong, maybe it's just. Okay. I'm guessing there's nothing else to this vault, and I hope we can get back up to the outside. I can't take the rope. What does that mean? Oh, it's turning him. Oh. Nope. Not sure if I can get my rope back like that. It's not an item, it's not highlighting. You know, what about that? What about... Oh. What if I can use dynamite here? Here's another rock. Set of rocks. Just wondering why I would say aborted other than you can't do that or something. What did I do? Nothing. I guess I didn't do anything. Alright. I don't know. He just ran up there. Alright, let's go. Let's try to leave. See if we can leave the way we came out. Here's this ladder. Oh, I can just climb up the ladder. I thought the ladder was broken. Okay. Ladder leads into the darkness below. I wonder if there's some kind of skill check why we fell? I was afraid I couldn't get back up. A dead nasty rat scorpion. Okay. We're apparently done with Vault 15 and found all we can find, I'm guessing. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. I guess we're heading back to Shady Sands. We're going to sell some of this stuff. I got some things I don't need. So see you then, and always, seek adventure.